There once was a bird with a very happy life. He had a nice nest, a nice car, hot wife. But one day he gave his bedroom door a push to see a bird in her hand and two in the bush. The next day at his job as a bird on the wire, he showed up too late and his boss said, "You're fired." On his drive home on the radio feed,
"The fat pigs on Wall Street have all the seed."
And on the TV, more menacing words.
"This land's for the pigs, not for the birds."
His nest repossessed, to his family a stranger. He felt a new feeling. Could this be anger? He found other birds with ruffled up feathers and said, "If you're mad as hell, then let's flock together." They loaded him into a gigantic sling aimed at the palace of the evil pig king. He sailed toward the tyrants, blocking the sun. The bird revolution had finally begun.
Ah, dang it.